I was super excited to get to work today and check on the sea monkeys. We added the live eggs 2 days ago, and when we checked today, they'd finally hatched. Stay tuned to see them grow in part 3.